poor sick world, not knowing all its dreams of greed and gain, of selfish conquest and possession, with disordered visions of a brain diseased. Now the world's malady is at its height, and there is foul contagion in its breath. It raves of death and slaughter, and the stars shake with reverberations of its cries. And the sad seas are troubled and disturbed, so must it rage.
Sure.